treble clef, or treble clef sign. Here's how to draw one. Draw a fish hook. Start at the top, draw a little half circle. Then draw another half circle, bigger. Then come on around, another half circle, and loop. That's sort of like it. It's a little fat. I'll try again. It's looking more like it, but the fish hook looks a little too big. Looking a little bit better. Oops, forgot my fish hook. Treble clef sign. You can draw one. Fish hook. Half, half around. Treble clef sign is used on the staff. Five lines and four spaces. It circles around the G line. Every good boy does fine. Treble clef sign. It's used on staffs for high instruments and high voices. You can draw one.
Made with DoodleCast Pro.